tracers.
Yeah.
Bunch of red bullets flying.
So I'm basically keep my hands down like this and just going like this as it's going up.
What I've got behind me here is a land-based phalanx weapon system. It's a 20 millimeter Vulcan cannon designed to engage and destroy incoming indirect fire threats, mortars, rockets, artillery shells, and fires about 75 rounds a second of 20 millimeter high explosive. Very capable system we borrowed from the Navy. Same system the Navy uses on its vessels to protect themselves from missiles, boats, and aircraft.